Now here's the very famous man who's devoted to rock music for the last 20 years, Eikichi Yazawa, and Take It Time. No kiss, kore ja, iki ga kireru.
Time for love.